The Greater Accra branch of the Ghana Union of Traders Association has urged governments to support the Association of Ghana Industries to increase production. The Greater Accra Regional Secretary, Nana Poku, noted any support to AGI should be aimed at increased production and reduction of imports, as Ghana spent an average of $2.4 billion to import food every year.
At $2.4 billion, which is the cost of food imports, is about a quarter of the value of non-oil imports, which closed 2017 at $10.66 billion. The common food imported to Ghana are rice, sugar, sorghum, frozen chicken, and meat for domestic and industrial consumption on annual basis. Greater Accra Regional Secretary of GUTA, Nana Poku, urged government to support AGI and other local entrepreneurs to reverse the trend.
It's about time government take time to help our people from the AGI to do more, because nobody can build Ghana for us unless our own entrepreneurs. But if they are not receiving the needed help and we are politicizing everything that is in the country instead of directing our strength and energy to production, we will not go anywhere.
He said the country has all it takes to become self-sufficient and reliant.
It is us, only Ghanaians, who can make Ghana proud.
The Greater Accra GUTA Secretary encouraged the country's politicians to make promotion and consumption of made in Ghana goods a priority in the 2020 electioneering campaign.
Apart from this, there is nothing they can do more to help Mother Ghana. You are about to mount big, big platforms to tell Ghanaians what you can do. What we are urging you as our leaders to do is to first, when you mount a platform, project made in Ghana.